to that is 0 to 90 between 0 to 90 degree we can say. Okay, 0 ல இருந்து 90 டிகிரிக்குள்ள நடுவுல இருக்கிற எந்த ஆங்கிள்ஸ் வந்தாலும் அதுதான் அக்யூட் ஆங்கிள். ஓகே, 0 டு 90 டிகிரி பிட்வீன் 0 டு 90 டிகிரியும் சொல்லலாம், இல்லனா 1 டிகிரி டு 89 டிகிரி ஆல்சோ we can say. So that is called the acute angle. Okay, straight angle, can you say any example? 180 degree, I know. Can you say any example of straight line?
Scale.
Okay, straight, scale, very good. So in the center we can get a 180 degree, very good. So this one, one by one we know the angles. Okay, next one. Okay, so now you know very well that types of angle. Angle na enna enna point, line segment, line, ray, types of angle. Types of angles la eppadu types irukkena fulla ipa paathutom. Okay, I recalled once more, easily you can write the 10 marks test. Okay, without learning you can write, because you observing very well know. So easily you can write the 1 mark test, easily you can write. Just you write that, you can write the definition of angle. Okay children, okay. Next, I am going to teach the angle of equilateral triangle. Okay, equilateral triangle. First, do you know this one? Listen to it. What is this?
Triangle.
Okay. Okay. This one, this point, what we can say?
Vertex.
Very good. Vertex. This corner name is?
Vertex.
How many vertices here?
Three.
Very good. Okay. I will give some name here. A, B, C. Okay. Here, three vertices we have. That is, three vertices. Vertices is here? Plural. Vertex is the?
Singular.
Okay, vertex is the
singular.
Vertices is the
plural.
So here three angles are there. How many angles are there?
Three angles are
there. Now I am telling this one is a equilateral triangle, but you don't know how it is. Straight line. Okay children, in the center, listen, all of you listen ma, all of you listen, see straight.
Very good.
Watch eye to eye. Listen ma, all of you listen.
Okay.
Here, one line is there, no? In the center, I am putting one half circle. Okay. This half circle angle you know very well. What is the angle of the half circle?
180 degree.
Okay. Then half circle angle is
180.
I am going to dividing this angle, dividing by 3. Okay, 3 equal angle. Listen all of you, 3 equal angle. So 180 degree, now I am going to dividing by 3. 3 ah pirikka poren. 180 degree ah 3 ah pirikka poren. Okay, okay, listen here. 180 degree, this is the dividend. Okay, divisor is 3. Okay, in 18, see, say one time, 3 tables.
1, 3 is 6.
Up to 18.
3, 3, 4, 9, 4, 3, 5, 5, 3, 6, 6, 3, 8.
Okay, stop. So, 6, 3, 18. How many times are coming? How many times?
6 times.
Very good. So 6 times, so 18 I am writing here. Then already you know repeated subtraction is a division. Repeated subtraction is a
division.
Okay, so I am going to divide here. 18 minus 18 is
0.
So another 1 0 we have. So up here quotient you have to put 1 0 and here 1 0. So what is the quotient here? What is the quotient here?
60.
60. What is the quotient?
50.
So here 60. So 180 degree I am dividing by 3. I got 60 degree. So here each angle is 60 degree.